Hello, welcome back. My name is Little Lou Ferret and I am playing Sanctum 2. I'm currently playing Jellyfish Cove. This is my current setup. I've got my rocket and two focuses currently, and I'm going to kind of go round, like zigzaggy around the map. I have played this one before, annoyingly, but I listened back to the audio and it was really bad. Not really sure what went wrong. But hey ho. We will do it again. Now, I'm hoping that this time I might be slightly better. But I doubt it. Last time I got through literally on the skin of my teeth. Oh, look at that terrible shot. So I'm hoping this time I'll be a slightly more skillful. Oh, come on!
Bits and pieces.
Oh, missed. Wow, I mean, it's not even moving in a jaggedy line. Oh, missed. I missed that time too. And that time. There we go.
Was that all?
Gallo introduced me to these and they are great. But look, I've only literally just noticed this like in the last couple of times I've been playing. But look, nice music. And then slow-mo. And she does, actually, if she's talking when you go through it, she does also, her voice goes all slow-mo-y, which is funny. I think it's funny anyway. It's very windy.
They're here.
Oh, I literally just moved into his little spray. Or her. Could be a her. You don't know.
Down you go.
Oh yeah, I thought they had slow stuff on this one. On the heavy. Oh no, how did it catch up? How did that happen? Oh. Not the one I want to kill. There we go.
All done for now. Walkers.
No, I wasn't ready. Oh, I'm hitting the tree. Oh, you made me jump. That you did.
Yeah.
Oh. So we've got 4 mutators, 4 hoverers, 4 walker patriarchs, I think, 4 healers, 5 healers, and 3 walker warriors. And we will see how this goes.
Right, here we go.
That's why. Oh, you got there fast. What is firing at me? Oh! Should have seen that coming, really.
Come on.
This isn't going well. It's not going well. Didn't go quite to plan, but oh well. Okay, so we've got 3 soakers, 26 screamers, and 3 heavies, or armoured heavies. So there should be all right round, theoretically. Oh! That one. Why can't I move? Thank you. not have let you get this far. Now I get my pole. I wanted to put a... Too late. Don't know what's coming either.
Balloons are on their way.
That's okay then. I think my towels will do the rest of this, to be honest. They're not. Needed, I could just sit back and
come on.
But where's the fun in that?
Was that all?
It's got 4, 10, 10, 4, 8, 4, 6, 8, 5. This is a big level. Okay, I have no idea where to start, really.
They're here.
Wasn't part of the plan. Only the anti-air tower can take out other stuff too.
Boom.
little screamer running around the edge.
All done for now.
Right. I don't know if I've said, I don't think I have. My actual like perks and stuff are the ignore armor perk, as well as the unstable core, which is another one, and
tower here, tower there.
Oh, tap for juxtaposition, that's what I'm going for. Okay, so we've got anti-air, I'll do that. So we've got no mutators this time. That is a relief.
Right, here we go. Come on.
Nope. My armored heavies starting to come now. There's so many bodies, I can't see the real thing. Or the alive thing. The only two left. Oh, shoot, they're gone. I believe they are.
Was that all?
I mean, I don't think, unfortunately, that my like tower setup would work on 5 feet. So I have a feeling it probably wouldn't work. But we'll see. I'm nowhere near have good enough aim, or as Gally likes to say, I'm not a one-man army yet, so that won't be, I won't be doing that yet, but doesn't matter. Okay, 6, 6, and 6. God damn it.
They're here.
when I play with Galu, he like counts them off on his hand. Like he'll say, right, one down, so many to go, three more down, so many more to go. So he knows how many mutations he's got, so he doesn't miss any. I'm not that mathematical about the situation. I can't remember when I have, well, that's not true. I can remember, I just don't bother. Oh, I'm not moving. I'm gonna die. That'd be embarrassing, wouldn't it? For a second there, I thought I got to my core. I was like, how has that got to my... Oh my god! You have so much health. Oh my god.
Boom.
Look how much health you have. Hey!
Come on.
Oh my god! Maybe I should do what Galu does and count them off in my hands. He has so much health. He is going to kill my core. Oh. Climb the net, please. I have a boss coming. Sorry, I have something in my eye. I don't know whether to try and put another power in, just don't know. Might put one in there. Just because my core has so little health. I need some help. Oh, I haven't got 194, I'm afraid. Oh, I'm actually dreading this level. So much. Come on, my, where? Come on, Antia, you're not doing it. Oh, bad placement of my anti-air towers. Let's go this way. Come on. No, why are you ignoring me? No. Oh, no. No! No! Come on! Yes! No! 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 Please, 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 please. No! Damn it. I'll do it again. Thank you very much for watching.